At ease, Warrior. It is time to pull the plug on the robot's power source. Reconnaissance has found an operating nuclear reactor located on the outskirts of the town of Buena Vista. We believe that it is this reactor that is supplying the vast majority of power to the robot army. In addition, analysis shows that more robots have exited the facility compared to the number that entered it. You don't have to be a scribe to realize that they have a robot production plant next to or near the reactor. We have hit the robots too many times to be ignored, and we won't take them by surprise again. We need you to eliminate as many of the robots as you can. Intelligence observations confirm that straggler robots are programmed to report to an active base for reassignment. Every robot that escapes will only return in greater numbers. Remember, bring the reactor offline permanently. Disable the robot manufacturing plant and crush as many robots as possible. You have your orders. Dismissed. At ease, warrior.
Move it, brothers! You have your orders! Secure this area now! This whole mission is bullshit unless we do our job and get our foot in the door! Ricardo, Wanda, right side! Move! Move! Move!
Our lands are filled with foreign soldiers, dangerous mutations, or a breach of the vault's defenses, the calculator will initiate the emergency pacification protocol. This will trigger the starting sequence for the pacification systems and the operations. Or we could choose mutations to be targeted first to ensure human DNA will not be at risk of contamination. Our goal of surviving pure blood, human or otherwise. Sometime after the robots have pacified the surrounding area, construction of the Helion will begin. Once assembled, the Helion will increase Vault Zero's pacification range to 5 times the previous distance. It is built for vertical takeoff and can reach airspeeds in excess of 400 miles per hour. The armory includes 5 anti-tank bombs, 8 surface-to-air missiles, and dual 60-millimeter cannons. The Helion uses standard-issue JP-5 fuel and can fly for 8 hours or longer than you will ever have to need.
We took out a few of them, didn't we? Our part's done. It's your show now. Give the calculator a bullet for me, will you?
Thank you.
robot manufacturing plant is disabled. Objective complete.
Initiated. Lithium ceramic battery charging. Warning. Positive terminal overload. Secure terminal. Secure.
The nuclear reactor is now offline. Objective complete. Both of your objectives are complete. You may proceed to the extraction point. Excellent work, Warrior. With the reactor plant offline, the calculator will have to rely on Vault Zero's internal power supply to fuel its war machine. Disabling the manufacturing plant will force the calculator to produce its robots somewhere else. Reconnaissance has already witnessed a decline in robot patrols in the surrounding area, so we are assuming that our latest attack hit home. Your dedication in destroying these mechanical monsters remains unparalleled. All Brotherhood forces will sleep easier knowing that our opponent's forces continue to pile up losses.